In the Metals Quadrant today, taking a look at the August gold contract, which really kind of broke down the gold comeback that was trying to get started with a little bit of stabilization over the last couple of days, really failed as the metal fell below its June 18th swing low. On the downside of things today, we got down to 1750 and 10 cents, and that was down 1.72%. We ended up settling down about 88 basis points on the day at about 1765 or so, and the high today, 1779.20. That was a gap lower by 0.08%. So a weak day from the very beginning. Now, we are approaching the month end. We've got one day left. And it turns out that June is the worst month for gold since November of 2016. And this is the worst June since 2013. And we're supposed to be entering a strong seasonal period for gold. But wow, what a turnaround we've had since gold was trying to make its way back up, fighting the inflation narrative, and yields weren't moving. But what we're seeing right now is that the dollar and inflation isn't really supporting gold at all. The US dollar's rotating higher as reflation fears start to kind of pause with some new shutdowns in places like Australia and that part of the country over the Delta variant, some in India. The UK is getting ready to come out, but other places are starting to worry more about rising COVID cases, and it's taking a little bit of this reflation bite out of the gold trade. Also, the dollar has stabilized. It fell on Monday and Tuesday and then started to move up again. But over the last 5 or 6 weeks, we're looking at 5 up weeks in those last 6 weeks and working on its second strongest month of the year. That's a headwind for the precious metal, given that typical inverse relationship between the two.